Need to make cool Google Slides fast? Trying to wow a tough audience? If you need to know how to make good Google Slides, we're here to help. Hi, I'm Andrew Childress. I'm a Google Slides pro, and in this video, I'll show you how to make Google Slides presentations look good. We'll explore 10 cool effects for 2023. If you're wondering how I make my Google Slides look cool, you'll learn exactly how. For today's video, I'll be working with the premium Has to Google Slides presentation from Envato Elements. It's downloaded and open in Google Slides here. I'll scroll through and you can see some of the many cool slide layouts inside. Keep in mind, I'm working in Google Chrome here. It's Google's own web browser and it's your best bet when you use Google Slides. It includes certain features that just don't work in other browsers. Our first tip is to always use a premium slide deck. While you may find free designs online, they just can't measure up to the features and quality you'll enjoy with a premium Envato Elements Google Slides deck. With a premium offering, you'll see inspired styles and pre-built slide layouts that are quick to edit. Now, let's get started. I'll begin by adding some animation to this image here. It's a great way to add emphasis to any object on your slides. Start by clicking on an object as you're seeing me do here. Then come up here to the Insert button on the menu. Click on it and select Animation from the list of options. The motion sidebar launches here on the right, and on it, you'll see this list of options. I'll choose one here, and when I click, you'll see the effect preview on the slide. Next up, let's add some music to a slide. This adds some good background effects. To do that, return to the Insert button and click on it. This time, from the listed options, let's go ahead and choose audio here. The Insert Audio menu appears. Watch as I browse to a stored music file. I'll click on it, then choose Insert. Google Slides will place it on your slide of choice, ready to play. Now, let's explore another cool effect, font designs. You can add cool fonts to Google Slides, and you can add fun effects to existing text. By using unique fonts, you'll help your text stand out. To get started, click into a text box like this. Then, with your cursor, select the text inside. When you've done this, click on the font dropdown up here on the menu. You'll see several options show up, and the one you need says more fonts. Choose this, and on the menu, I can search for new and fun font designs. Clicking on one will add it to the list here, and now it's ready for use in your Google Slides presentation. You can also add drop shadow effects, which lend a 3D look to your fonts. Begin by selecting some text again. With it highlighted like this, right-click and choose Format Options. Then, click the checkbox here in the sidebar that's labeled Drop Shadow. You'll see it add this cool effect here to the text that you have selected. Images really are worth 1,000 words, and that's especially true in a slide deck. Our next tip here makes them even more interesting. What we'll do is create a shape mask for a photo. It shapes the image itself into a cool geometric design. Start by clicking on an image to select it. Then, locate the crop button here on the menu. Beside it, you'll see this drop-down arrow. Click on it and hover over the Shapes option. This gallery pane opens with an array of shapes on it. I'll choose one here, like oval, and watch as the image transforms right in front of you. Another cool way to transform images is to add a reflection effect. Find an image and click to select it. Repeat our earlier step of right-clicking on the image and choosing Format Options. This time, on the Format Options sidebar, choose the Reflection text box. You'll see the effect appear on the image selected. Next up, we'll add a slide transition. These help delay the appearance of certain text on your slides. It's a good way to control the pace and flow of your Google Slides presentation. Jump to a slide here, then choose the transition option here on the menu bar at the top. The motion sidebar will appear with an array of options. I'll work through some here, adding an effect and choosing to apply it to every slide in the presentation. GIFs are an excellent way to add visual interest to your cool Google Slides. These are fun moving pictures that are often seen on social media. To add one, I'll browse to a stored GIF on my computer. Then I'll drag it onto the slide and drop it into place. You can use the Insert Image workflow to do this as well if you want to use a downloaded GIF. Want even more visual interest? Adding a video is a great tip. For example, you can embed a YouTube video onto your Google Slides. Begin by finding some open space like this. Then go to the Insert menu and choose Video. From the menu, click on the YouTube tab. In the search box, you can look up YouTube videos to add. Or if you have a URL, paste it into the box. Choose a video and add it to your slide. It's a cool way to jazz up any slide. Finally, you can add narration to your slides. Be sure you have a microphone connected or built into your computer. Then come up here to the Tools drop-down menu. Click on it, then select Voice Type Speaker Notes. You'll see this microphone appear here in Google Slides. press it and start speaking to add narration to your slides. As you can see, it's amazingly easy to make cool Google Slides. Add image effects, audio, transitions, and more. It's quick and simple. That's all thanks to premium templates from Envato Elements. Elements is a creative powerhouse with a winning offer: unlimited downloads. For a flat monthly rate, you can download and use as many Google Slides templates as you want. And that's not all. Elements includes millions of other digital assets. You'll enjoy fonts, stock photos, music, and more. And don't forget to subscribe to our Envato Tuts Plus YouTube channel for more great tutorials just like this.